Oh man, chicken, aren't you ready to, oh, wow, I farted me. But aren't you ready to get some Pokemon?
Yeah, sure, let's do it.
Okay, should be this way. Come on, let's go. Whoa, he already has him out for us.
I call Inky. Wavitar, fine.
Okay.
So, who's our guy?
Oh, geez. Okay.
So, today I'm gonna be showing you how to Pokemon Master. I got Charizard here, I got Mewtwo, I got Rayquaza. And you got Vincey, which is our nurse. So, and then I got all of these Pokemon, which is, I got Venusaur here, and so-and-so. I also got this whole box of it, which is all these Pokemon. You guys, go find your own Pokemon.
Okay. Cheek of you. Let's go. Livetar. Okay. What can we find? How do we do this? Here. Let me give you a wild Pokemon.
Wild Pokemon. You're gonna get this. Right. Now, I'm gonna get something, which is gonna get wild Pokemon. I'm just gonna be I know. I need a Pokeball. Wait, where's the Pokeball?
Here's a Pokeball.
Okay. So you get a Pokeball. Look, you found a Chespin. Well, not yet, but Chespin's over there. Take your Pokeball. Okay, I'll give you one Pokeball for now. Take your Pokeball. Run over here. And you're like, oh, I found a Chespin. Pokeball, go! Boing! You got a Pokeball. Wait. So now you battle the Chespin. Okay? So, Chespin, Wavitar goes first. Use Corrupted Punch. So now it has 40 health. Work. Now this is 40 health. Corrupted Punch, 20 health. Work. 30 health. Corrupted Punch, dead. Bitch. And then, okay. And then, take your Pokemon, and then you bring them. So it's as easy as that. And then, what about you, Freddy? Penny, so heads or tails?
Heads.
So, Freddy, you could go. You could get a Woobat. So, I'm gonna put the Woobat down. You're gonna take your Inky, and you're gonna...
Is this fair with our Pokemon?
Not really, because it depends on what you catch. So, Inky... Gotcha. And then just keep doing that, okay? And I'll be gone. And rare ones could come up too. Like this. Watch this. Meow, bang! Pokeball. Yeah. You come and you catch like a Kyurem. So now Kyurem. This is how you catch him. So you're gonna drop the Pokeball. And then you're gonna take your Pokemon and you're gonna fight him. So for instance, my best Pokemon would be my Charizard. So now take my Charizard. I would bring it here and then try to catch it. So my Charizard would go first. I would do 150. Now it has 30 health. 120. Now this has 40 health. And then 150, switching fire, dead. Okay, now you catch him and the ball will go which would be he's out. So then I try it again. And again. So it goes in. So that's the end of the video. Hope you learned your Pokemon lesson. There'll be more parts of this. And so sorry about the noise. There'll be more parts of this. So, bye!